What's this about, Tony? I don't have a lot of time.
How's Susan doing?
Day to day.
Yeah. I wish there was something I could say.
What's this about, Tony?
I'm here about Kevin. I need you to take a look at a couple more photos.
I did this already. What is this? Where'd you get those?
We pulled them off your son's computer.
I skipped church with my wife so that you can drag me through this again?
It's important, Mike. I think I fucking waste my time coming to you. You see what's on his nightstand in this one?
Condoms. So what? I raised my son right.
You see those little brown vials? Those are amyl nitrate.
And?
Poppers.
So he liked to party. So what?
You see what's hanging in the closet in this one?
I can't tell.
It's a harness, Mike. With attachments.
Something medical? What's that?
It's a sex toy.
I don't get it.
It's something I don't think you'd want in public record.
What are you talking about?
Did your son have a special friend?
No.
No. No judgment on you. You're a good father. You're an excellent cop. But sometimes they don't turn out the way we want, do they?
What are you saying?
Never see the light of day, Mike.
What are you saying about my son?
There's a killer out there. We need to find him. We're gonna find him, Mike.
Is that it? Is that everything you want?
Just give me a name. A lead. Something, Mike.
Every morning before I'd go to work, he'd come downstairs and he'd say, "Are you gonna catch the bad guys today, Dad?" And then he'd hug me and he'd tell me to be safe. You understand that's all I have, don't you? I did everything for my son. I gave him a good home. It was a happy home. I won't let you take that away from me.